The government is committed to improving conditions in the public education system, a system under which teachers study, work, and live, under which students have to attend school. Improvement in education attainment requires investment in teacher training. Over 1,000 teachers have been trained over the past 3 years. The number of trained teachers in our schools has increased and now stands at about 77%.